What's up, you guys? Welcome to the Jimbo Slice Workshop. We're back here again with show and tell number 3. I've had a lot of positive feedback on this, so we're going to keep it rolling, and this is our third edition of the show and tell series. So I got quite a bit of German stuff that I picked up over the past month or two, and I got a little bit of Milwaukee, and I got something cool from Irwin. So with that being said, we're going to get rolling and go over what I got for you guys. So first things first, from Sun, actually, we have it's a Stubby Hex driver kit. Now, this coupon might still be valid. This is an Amazon find. There was a like $8 off coupon with these, and you ended up getting the set for just about $20. Now, nice thing is they're not overly long like some of your Hex sets are. These are impact rated with a 3/8 inch anvil. You have 6 to 19 millimeters, and then you also have a 1/4 to 3/4 inch on the SAE side. Total kit size is 16 pieces, 8 metric, 8 SAE. If you don't have anything, if you're looking for impact-rated sockets, I highly recommend Sonix. Tecton are very good as well. They're more budget-friendly before stepping into brands like Proto and such. So keep an eye out. There's a lot of coupons on Amazon for stuff like this. They still might have it. Look for an 16-piece, 3/8 inch drive, Stubby Impact Hex driver kit. Comes in a nice little blow mold. And if you have some Tecton stuff, it matches with the red case. So, moving along with our budget-friendly tools, we have some tools from Tecton here. We have a dual soft-faced mallet. You can remove the heads on this. Standard, not sure what the thread is, but you can get replacement heads for this. One plastic, one nylon. The tool number is 30812. This was $5-6. And for another $5-6, you can get a nice little pick set. It's a 4-piece tool that has a nice little grip. Now, this stuff is Chinese made, but Tecton tools are more budget friendly. So if you don't need something crazy, you can pick it up in Tecton for usually an affordable price. They also have some USA pliers that they've just started to come out with. So keep it on moving. A lot of times we get stuck with these all-in-one screwdrivers that nobody's really a fan of. Well, Milwaukee actually has kind of a decent one, aside from the little bit of wobble that you get in your bits here, but they're all 1/4 inch hex shanked tools. Okay, it's got some hex bolstering up here, and I believe it's a 9-in-1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7-in-1, unless you count the nut driver, that would be 8-in-1. You have various standard sizes. You have square drive 1 and 2 and Phillips drive 1 and 2. And the cool thing is you push it right through the back into the front, pop your next one out. So you're not going to lose your bits. This is around $10 at Home Depot. It's got a nice fat head, and the bits don't really get in your way. Quality of the bits are so-so. Mm-hmm. They are all stainless steel. They're chrome, so they're not the most. They tend to be a little bit brittle, in my opinion, but overall, they're not too bad. So that's from Milwaukee. Also from Milwaukee, if you look on eBay, you can get this set, 4822210. It is a fully insulated screwdriver set. Ooh. All right, pretty cool. So you get everything all the way from Robertson or Square Drive 1, 2, and 3. You have, this is a Posey driver. And then you also have Phillips 1, 2, and 3. And you have two large standard bits. I mean, these things are just massive. Now, they're not my favorite drivers. I'm not always a big fan of the Milwaukee handles. Now, these look like they have a little bit of diamond coating in there, too, for durability on the tips. But you can get this kit for $20 to $30 on Amazon. If you go on, or not Amazon, I'm sorry, eBay. If you go on regular retailers, you're going to pay $100 to $120 for this kit, which is just an utter ripoff, in my opinion, for Chinese-made screwdrivers. But You got this nice little cape. It's good to keep in the workshop and some big old screwdriver. So don't overpay for this. If you paid $100 for this, go get your money back because this is not a $100 screwdriver set. Get it on Amazon. Sticking with our cheap Chinese theme, we have Irwin demo drivers, long shafted. They are kind of thinner shafted, but they do have a demo cap on them, so you can beat into them. They are a more durable driver. There is a Phillips one too. You can get a two-piece set of these at Lowe's for $8. The grip sucks. Just gonna throw it out there. It's hard, and it rips apart your hand. I would not use these on a day-in, day-out basis. But if you need to chisel something, you need a cheater or a cheap screwdriver set, consider these. You can beat them, and they'll still be nice too. So that's that. So now we're gonna move into our nicer items. These are from Wera. These are German made. I'm sorry, Czech Republic made nut drivers. Okay, these are the SAEs all the way from, let's see, the smallest is 3/16 all the way up to 7/16. Where is this one? Is it a half inch? So this is their craft form. They're a light tool. They fit the hand well. If you're used to that style of a grip, now your larger drives, you got a larger handle, which I'm not the biggest fan of the bigger ones. But the smaller ones fit nice in the hand. Okay, got a nice quality metal, but they are very light and they're nice. You can, they are hollow shafted all the way up into the handle, so you can get a decent amount in on a bucket rod, but they are not a pass-through. You can identify the size through the top of it. It is gold lettering over the black handle, so that's a really nice addition, so you can pick them out fairly quickly. These you're going to pay for. These are closer to about $50 retail. These came from Casey Tools. So these are a great set, very durable. So another thing we got, we have some German Philo awls. We have a tapered awl and a scratch awl. Okay, they're kind of cheap. This is 493 and 498. They're chrome vanadium. So they're not much to say about them. They have a couple different sizes, durable tip for your different applications, picking, scratching, picking your nose, whatever. The cool thing about these is they have, like a lot of German drivers, they feature an anti-roll handle on them. So every side is flatted out. It's kind of a cheaper handle. It's a hard plastic, kind of more like the Craftsman driver. So nothing too crazy about that, but the metal is nice and they are German made. So keeping with our Cadillac style tools, we have the Wera Zyklop. Now this kit was a deal today over at Casey Tools about a week or so ago. I think I paid about $70 for this kit. It's a 1/4 inch 72 tooth ratchet. You got three different adapters. This is the wobble adapter. This is the extension adapter, and the cool thing about this is this plastic is a grip. So you can ratchet, okay, and it gives you a place to hold your shaft. And you also have the quick release bit holder, okay. Forgot what they call this particular one, but pull forward, and it'll lock your bit in. So these are nice kits. Retail on this is over $100. It is a lot. It is a quick release ratchet. Okay. This is the metric sizing. You have 5, 5.5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, and 13 mils. They are all identified with a colored ring, and they all have the same kind of anodized look. This is Zyklop by Wera. And the cool thing is on your forward reverse switch, you actually have a nice it's got the W on there. They're the same kind of grip that matches their screwdrivers. So I strongly recommend these. They are expensive, but they are very nice to have. Very high quality tool. And you get this nice little case here. I mean, who else puts a ratchet like that on their cases? So Moving forward, I have a bunch of stuff from Weeha here. They've had a lot of good sales on stuff. These are their soft finish drivers. These are Torx Plus. I want to say I paid about $25 for these. They have that soft finish handle, which is very nice. They're light, ergonomic, but they will roll on you. Okay. If you're looking for a good pair of Torx drivers, I recommend picking up the Weeha up. The kit on this, it's a six-piece kit, 36296. You get sets, you get sizes. Now, these are the Torx Plus sizes, so you get IP6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 15 IP. It is a CRM 72 chrome moly tool steel, so they're hardened, and they're going to take care of you. So, also from Weeha, I have two sets of their Stubby Hex Allen keys. I know Allen's a brand. I have both a metric and a SAE size in this. So you get this nice little case here. And you get various sizes, the metric one, down from a 1.5 all the way up to a 10. And these are both 9 pieces. I know that says metric. I do have the SAE floating around here, so. These are nice. They are durable. They hold up well. And I think Weeha is, out of all the German tools, they're one of the most valued German tools, just because of the quality for the price you get is one of the better things. So, another thing from Weeha, we have a 300 millimeter long quarter inch hex driver. This is fairly cheap, around $11 or so for this. Hard to reach places when you need a long screwdriver. You're not devoting the space for a particular screwdriver. You can just pop your butt in, and you're good to go. Nipix. I love Nipix. These are their angled flush cut wire cutters. 74-21-200 with a plastic dipped handle. Their stuff holds up very well. I have a lot of Nipix in my toolbox, and I'm just an overall great fan of that. So here's from Weeha as well. As you see, this little tip here resembles what we had in the Zyklop. This is their bit holder, but this is an ESD safe handle, electrostatic discharge for working with electronics. It is small. It's very small, but it's a cool little tool to have. You pay a little more for it. I got a deal on this. I think I got this on KC Tools. Just a cool, nice little, small, compact handle for your bits if you don't need something totally big. And also, sticking with quarter-inch bit, we have, this is by ProTurn, made in Germany. It's just another quarter-inch hex bit holder. It has a hex shaft on there, so you can grip it as well. And then this was the deal of the day as well. This is a T-handle 3/8 inch square drive socket holder. And a match by Weeha, we also have another quarter inch hex drive tool. This is a T-handle as well. So a lot of cool stuff you can get from KC Tools. They have all various German brands and whatnot. Good stuff. As you can see, I'm constantly buying stuff from there. And finally, one of my new favorite sets of tools. Guys, I got these on Amazon right around Christmas for a deal of the day. It was $60 for this kit. They're normally like $100, $140 for this kit, if not more. These are by Godor. Okay, these are their... This whole box is in German, but it is a metric set of combination wrenches. And I got to say, guys, these are the lightest, most comfortable wrenches that I have ever held. They just, the finish, they feel like they're aluminum. They're so light and nice. They have that anodized coating to them. They're made in Germany. When I looked up the SAE version of these to complete the kit, I had a heart attack because they were about $200 for it. So I got a steal on these for $60. So keep an eye out. These are awesome wrenches to have. They will be replacing my metric Tecton wrenches that are Chinese. So, if you're looking for something that's not the full chrome polish, it's that satin finish. They're awesome. I love them. They're so cool. They come in a nice box. These are unit drive. They have a couple different variations of their wrenches. I mean, this box was even sealed with Godor quality assurance seals on it. So that's all I got for you on this show and tell. Kind of more in the hand tools today. A lot of German stuff is normal. So thanks for watching. Take care, guys. Check me out on Instagram, Jimbo Slice Workshop, Jimbo Slice Tools on Twitter. Get on the Tools in Action forum and interact with me as well in there, where we post some cool deals and stuff. So that's all I got for you guys. Thanks for watching.